think that was an attempt to maybe just get it out of the way. There it is, dancing again. Never quite know what they're doing. I think they're trying to defend an area, but we'll see. So that's a tie. And ready to drive. 3, 2, 1, drive! Red maneuvers, picks up a couple. Red gets its gripper out. Now it's got to get just to the right place. Now it's got him. Leans back like a forklift. 1, 2, 3. Well, 3 to 4. Oh, it dumped the last one. There you go. 4. Knocks the Blues over. Oh, Blue just went through, made a big mess of their nice stack, but that's okay. They'll just pick up one, I think. Red goes over and de-scores that giant pile of blue. Right now I see 3, 4, 5 reds. And Blue's trying to de-score these three over here, and they just did. There they go. Turn around, and they're going to try to de-score one of these. Whoops. Blue and red are fighting, pushing. Red scores a red one there. Red scores another red one there. At 22-13 Alpha, look at that thing move. And they put a blue on top as a good strategy, because then to de-score theirs, that's just an insurance point. And they score one there. Blues over here to pull off these four red, and there, they de-score them. Can they pick up one of their own? Red is going for a big score here, but they have left Blue some points, so they'll get some schedule points. Down to 23 seconds. Blues tried to do their best all by themselves, kind of hard. Their partner's either broke down or isn't here yet, not quite sure which. So we're down to 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.